as a dollar goes. And he said to me, Michael, there is much for you to learn about my species, and we are all called Moles, 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 Moles. 6.02 times 10 to the 23rd in a mole, 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 mole is the answer to all. The number that I said is Avogadro's number for particles in a mole. But we use the molar mass for different compounds and look at the table for how many grams in a mole. 1.00794 grams A to the mole is the answer to all. The number in equations can stand for particles if you want to, but it is not a much better unit for those numbers to be in. Is right, I forgot what was it. Oh yeah, that's right, moles, 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 moles. 2.4 liters of STP gas in a mole, 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 mole is the answer to all. One more time! Moles, 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 moles. 6.02 times 10 to the 23rd in a mole, 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 mole is the answer to all. Don't kill me! Moles, 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 moles. 6.02 times 10 to the 23rd in a mole. Mole is the answer to all. Mole is the answer to all. Mole is the answer to all.